evening, mates. It's your pal Carl here. Welcome to Aeronautica. Hello, everybody. Carl is back with another Aeronautica video. We're here at Yuripa International Airport with an Airbus A380-800. So why is this jumbo jet parked at this medium-sized airport? Let's hold the V key to open the job listings. And for tonight, we have the University Student Transport Job Event at Lynwood Joint Air Force Base. Students need to be transported to attend the university. And where's that exactly? In Lynwood. The maximum capacity of 64. That's four more to our Airbus A380. And the maximum distance is, unusually, 938 kilometers. That's like almost the whole of the map. Oh, there's been another cycle, so let's try again here. See if there are any changes. We can fly to Mehua. Or do this event enhanced transport flight. Well, it has 4,000 Wingz points more than the charter. Right then, let's begin this so-called transport flight. That's a lot of Airbuses. The last entry is the statistics for this wide-body jet airliner. Feel free to pause while I'm going to open the charts for this airport. So Yuripa International is Lima, Bravo, Yankee, Alpha. And still, the Lynwood doesn't have any charts yet. But we assume that the Point Castle and the reference point at Lima Alpha Sierra, which is at Norman, according to this chart, we are parked at Gate 3. And there's a plane below us. Is that an Embraer E3? Not E3, it's... Yes, it's an... a second generation Embraer jet. But let's assume it's not there. Oh, right, all the gates are occupied. Except this one. Right, so here's Lynwood Joint Air Force Base. It's Kilo Lima Alpha Bravo. Our reference point is 09027, which is actually it's actually should be, is it 1028? 1028, it looks like 09er is like perfectly horizontal. This is a bit degreed clockwise a bit. All right then. Lima Bravo, Yankee Alpha Ground, Yuripa Ground, Stormy A, requesting push and start. Oh, that was just practice back there, so we're still loading some students. And the pilot's checklist. Two niner. Right, our departure time will be 1 game hours from now. Here's the entire Yuripa International Airport. Across the river is this small town of Yuripa. Oh, the Embraer still. All right then, all the students have been loaded into the A380. Let's now do the usual radio commands. So we're on here at gate 3. Lima Bravo Yankee Alpha ground. Yuripa ground. Stormy A requesting push and start. Stormy A, push back approve. Expect runway 29er. There's no pushback tug, so let's just start the engines right here. Visualize the pushback tug rolling away from this plane. Stormy A requesting taxi. Taxi to Bravo, Alpha, 29er, Stormy A. Contact tower, Stormy A. No inbound planes, so it's safe, we can, have an immediate takeoff, but... Line up and wait, one way, 2-9er, Stormy A. Alright then, enjoy the takeoff phase. The cinematic takeoff, that is. Clear for takeoff, runway 2-9er, Stormy A. Wow. Departure, StormyA. We've just went into foggy weather. Into the rain. We're about to reach the cruising altitude. We are now out of the storm clouds. Let's continue our way to Lynwood. We're now 80 kilometers away from Lynwood. Let us now start descending. Right, the winds have been changed to 8-1. So I guess we'll have to land from runway 09er. Kilo Lima Alpha Bravo Tower. Lynwood Air Force Base Tower. Stormy A, 50 kilometers out, heading 275, requesting to enter final. We're still descending a bit quick. We still have high altitude as well, so we'll go around for a while. That's Augustus at all. Lynwood Tower, clear to enter final, expect runway 09er, Stormy. I hope the winds don't dramatically change. Cloud cover. for a brief while. Let us redirect to 3-3. Clear to land, runway 33, Stormy A. Let's lower the landing gears with the G key. Ho! hope they fix the cosmetic issue there. Please don't change the wind. Enjoy the landing phase. Thank you. All right, then. We've beautifully parked the jumbo jet on this small terminal. Let's unload the students. Oh, there's a plane below us. But other than that, this has been another event-enhanced transport flight from Yuripa International to the civilian terminal of the Lynwood Air Force Base on the Airbus A380-800. With that, see you on the next Aeronautic video. Cheerio, mates!